Hi everyone, I'm super excited to say that I'm with Emilia.
Hi.
And Emilia is a science technician at Sancton Wood School in Cambridge, and we're going to be doing some experiments together. If you want to follow Emilia on Instagram, her handle is emilia.science and she does some really cool experiments, so you should go check her out. But I'm super excited because we're bringing Science with Hazel to the laboratory. In today's video, Emilia and I are going to show you how to test for starch. It's a fairly straightforward test. You simply need to use iodine and you're going to place a few drops of iodine onto your sample. And you see this very characteristic blue-black colour in the presence of starch. Remember, things like potatoes have plenty of starch, so if you were to squirt a few drops of iodine onto potato, you'd see the same blue-black colour. So to summarise, to test for starch, add iodine solution. A blue-black colour indicates a positive test for starch. If it had remained brown, then we would say that no starch was present.